Hello and welcome to the Outer Worlds character creation, how to make a good looking character. In this series I'm gonna try to make the presets in the game look a little better, or at least give it my very best. Today we are going to take a shot at the preset number 3. That is preset number 3 there. The skin tone that I chose is number 10. Now, this character has a little red nose, the preset number 3, so I chose the skin tone. It looks more natural. You can use another skin tone that kind of wipes out that look, like this one, but I kind of thought that it washes her out, sort of, so that's why I went with number 10, because it looks a little more natural. But that's up to you, what kind of skin tone you want to give them. That is, you know, you can change that if you want to. You absolutely can. Now, eye color, I went for number 11. I kind of like these light eyes, yes I do, but you can give her other color on the eyes, as you can see. You don't have to use my, you know, favorite color. No, I just like this color, yes I do. Brow horizontal, it is all the way to the right. Brow forward is 2 notches to the left from the middle. Brow vertical, all the way to the left. Eye horizontal is 2 notches from the middle towards the left there. Eye size is 1, 2, that's 2 notches towards the from the middle towards the right, indeed. Eye vertical is 2 notches. Jaw vertical is 5, 6 ish, yes, from the middle towards the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, around there. You don't have to be spot on, as I said in my other videos with my other characters. It's just about there ish, right? No, it is. Mouth size is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, around there, from the far right side towards the middle. Mouth vertical is all the way to the right. Nose size is all the way to the left. I made it smaller and longer, I think, and narrower. Nose tilt is 1, 2, 3, 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. That's the tilt of the nose. You see in profile there. Nose width is 1, 2, 3, 4, around there ish. It's fine. Nose vertical is 1, 2, 3, so 1, 2, 3 from the left side towards the middle. Cheeks all the way to the left. Hair, I chose hairstyle number 13 today. But again, as I told you before, I actually make my characters bald when I make them, and I put the hair on last. So, you know, what kind of hair you want to give her, it's all the way, you know, it's up to you. She can have lots of other hairdos, as you can see. She looks cool with lots of different ones. She can have short hair too, no worries. She looks really cool with this one. This one's really cute. So, you know, whatever you prefer really, but for this video I just gave her this one. Hair color, this one blue, it's bluish, and this one is number 7. But again, you know, she can have other types of hair color for sure. Whatever you choose, really, whatever your heart's desire. She looks cool, blonde too. More, you know, that's more of a natural look, of course, like that. Again, for this video I chose number, I think was it 7? Yes, 7. The blue hair. Eyebrow style is number 32. And facial hair and color, you can do what you want to. It's all up to you. makeup. I didn't put anything on her, no dirt and no scars, because I leave that up to you. I try to make them like, you know, like this blank canvas that you can do whatever you want to with. So that is it for this character. I'm sorry if my English wasn't correct in this episode. You see, I'm Norwegian, yes I am. So don't forget to leave a comment, subscribe, then the bell, and click the like button.